confiar.
Bedbug better come through. Putting a lot of faith in this kid. I don't know if he's up for the job. He's the cleanest way in right now. Let's hope I don't kill him. Lose communication, that could panic the kid. I need to keep him calm.
What the fuck was that?
Damn, I hope there ain't another dead body.
Something's up.
We got a problem. Shit, he's down! I got nothing.
Close enough. Go. My finger's still on the play button if I think you're stalling me.
If I get Colton...
He trusts you. You made sure of that. What's on Iraq's floor?
There's one room I racked, don't let nobody inside.
You're going in today.
Oh, no, wait. I can't. Listen. It's got some security door.
You're covered. Just get your phone near it. You're going inside that room.
I ain't no snitch. I don't talk to the cops.
Good. I'm not a cop.
I'm so scared, man.
Just listen to what I say and move when I tell you. I'm gonna watch out for you.
Okay.
Move ahead.
Yeah. It ain't worth it, man.
Move.
Yeah. Oh, fuck, bro. Fuck.
Relax. How old are you?
19, man.
Jesus. You're still a kid.
Grandma says I was always big for my age.
Okay, now. Go.
This is crazy.
Okay, move.
Okay. I don't want to do this.
Why you hang around with these assholes?
And my family. Well, I thought they were.
That's just irritating, man.
You got family?
Yeah.
Kid?
No. You?
Probably. Oh, shit, man. Don't make me laugh.
Yeah. That could be bad. Now, go.
I'm going. It ain't worth it, man.
Move it.
out there.
I shouldn't be here, man.
Okay, move.
Yeah.
Fuck it, man.
I don't want to do this.
Hey!
Why are you hanging around with these assholes?
And my family. Well, I thought they were. You got family?
Yeah.
Kids?
No. You?
Probably. Oh, shit, man. Don't make me laugh.
Yeah, that could be bad. Move it.
I'm going. I shouldn't be here, man.
Oh! I heard nothing like that before.
Okay, now.
All right.
Go, go.
Fuck, man.
Somebody wrap it up. Let me guess. Somebody broke some shit.
It ain't worth it, man.
Go, go.
Yeah,
stay low. Okay, move.
See that door? Them locks ain't no invitation.
Just get close enough.
Only a wrecking can, man.
Hold up a sec. Need to look through your camera. Computers through there.
Why are you doing this, man? This ain't your world.
It's complicated.
We got plenty of time.
Iraq was involved in something that hurt my family. I want answers.
That ain't so complicated.
Give me a minute. I wasn't expecting this.
I told you, man. I told you ain't nobody but Iraq.
Quiet.
Thank you.
entrance through there.
Fucking cold, man.
Yeah, it's to cool the servers. Jesus. That's some serious hardware. There. Get close. Shit.
What?
Just stay there. Wait, that's not enough. Go back.
Hey, boy, what's this shit?
No, look, it ain't what it looked like.
What it looked like to you? Because it looked like a super-sized fucking betrayal to me. How the fuck you even get in
no,
here?
No, hold on. No. I love you, man. You know that.
Who bought you? Quinn?
No.
Don't wait, man.
Don't you lie to me.
No.
Don't you fucking lie to my face. This how you repay me for taking you in.
Come on, cuz. I look, we family. You know it wasn't me. He made me do it.
What the fuck?
He's real close.
No, don't drop me, cuz. Don't drop me. Get down there. Find that bitch.
Everything right. In Iraq. Did he just murder his own cousin? Did I get him killed? I didn't get much data. I hope there's enough. Got something.
It was only a partial download, but I definitely got something. It looks like his computer is full of blackmail on everybody. Just listen to these full of names. Police chief sex tape, Bloom CEO bribe, CTOS breaches.
Iraq's sitting on the most dangerous weapon in the city. No wonder the cops stay away. He's probably had a chat with the police chief. Can you see what's inside the folders?
Not yet. I'm trying.
Is there a folder for the Merlot?
Merlot. Yes, there is.
Good. I'll be there soon.